lurks amongst us.
One less little angry boy for the world to deal with.